All right, also a staple here on Monday, we look back at the NBA weekend and hit you with the weekend whoopsies. We got a whole bunch here tonight.
Melo might have some sensitive ears. Check the baseline here. Referee blows the whistle. Melo drops the ball because he can't stand the sound.
Too loud.
And this isn't the first time that this happened. Last season, same thing happened to Carmelo Anthony. Ken Maurer, oh no, just turns away. Ball goes flying. No, not doing it, Ken. He's counting. Give me the ball.
You got a tech for that, didn't you? All right, this weekend, Marcus Smart had a brain fart. Ball's
not
tipped
very smart.
While he's inbounding it, and he just catches it. You're standing out of bounds, Marcus.
I like the way he just tried to hand it off to the referee. Like, let's do that again.
Staying with the Celtics, Isaiah Thomas tries to be smart. It doesn't work out. Obviously, not allowed. Can't leave the circle before it's tipped, Isaiah. Come on now.
He knew too.
That's a cute moment, though. Cute moment.
Friday night, Rockets Grizzlies. Dwight Howard, doink. Doesn't see the pass coming.
Well, he hasn't seen a whole lot coming.
But here's the thing. He got the hockey assist here. The Grizzlies go down and hit the three there. Get your head up.
You could encapsulate the Rockets play in one season and one play. I mean, Marc Gasol. The beautiful game is basketball to me, but he can also play the other beautiful game.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Mike Conley. Use your head.
Look at this.
Come
super slow-mo of Marc Gasol working it.
He sort of loses it.
He does. Let's cut away before he loses it. Let's cut back to Marc Gasol doing it last year, using the head. Oh, this is actually very impressive.
The header. Yeah.
Saturday, LeBron is a little frustrated for some reason, despite being up 26 midway through the third. So he subs himself out of the game without a buzzer, leading to a technical foul on his team. Because look, yeah, there's only four guys out there. You gotta wait there, LeBron. He apologized for the situation afterwards, saying, "I blew a gasket." You know what that means? I apologize to my teammates for it. Blew a gasket.
You should apologize for those shorts, I think.
Oh, come on.
You're keeping one to it speak. Classy. Yeah,
apologize for your shirt, Lee, and your pants.
And your everything.
Yeah.
Chase Budinger should have definitely apologized for this pass.
What?
You
wow.
know, I see. I saw this written down. Yeah, great pass.
Look, Johnny O'Brien's right there.
Starts the fast break.
Saturday, back to the Hawks and Knicks. J.R. Smith, he just gets buckets. Doesn't matter what team it's for, man. His own net, doesn't matter. Look, it tips it in by accident. Going for the rebound.
That's a great tipping.
We're going to finish it off with a beauty here. Mirza Teletovic, you can't make this stuff up. Goes off the head of Anthony Davis.
Step back.
And hits a three. Check this angle. It's literally off AD's unibrow. Back to Mirza. For the three.
That's AD on the N1 mixtape tour, I think.
Yeah.
AD nearly blocks it. He still almost gets there.
That's cold, Mirza.